Stay with us for the ITN World News as seen across Europe last night.
Gee, look what they taught that ruddy cockatoo. Hey, perhaps it'd drink your Forex.
Not unless they taught the little blighter how to do karate.
Australians wouldn't give a Castlemaine 4X for anything else.
Think of all the times people eat in your home. All those dirty dishes, the sticky mugs, the cups, the saucers, the knives, the forks, the ketchup-smeared plates, the pots and pans, even the casserole. Isn't it time you got a dishwasher? A whole day's load washed up so easily and so hygienically. Think of the things you could be doing while it washes, rinses and dries to a real sparkle. Dishwash Electric. Energy for life.
Starring real orange juice with a sparkle. Britvic 55. Unmistakably real.
Size is legendary.
Coughs need really effective medicine. And nowadays, more and more people are going for Benylin, the number one name for coughs. Benylin expectorant. Recent trials with cough sufferers demonstrate that Benylin expectorant relieves coughs fast and effectively. Warm, soothing and highly effective. Really pleasant to take. If you haven't gone over to Benylin yet, join the millions who have for the proper relief they've come to expect. Benylin, the number one name for coughs.
Flowers for your parents, certainly. Wedding anniversary, is it?
No, they're going on a cruise, actually, because my dad's just retired. Mum's never been abroad before, and I think secretly she's a bit nervous. We thought some flowers would be a nice surprise, but I wasn't sure if you could actually deliver them on board.
Oh, no problem. How about a lovely basket arrangement?
Interflora. You bring the thought, we'll bring the flowers.
When my company asked me if I'd like to work in Paris, why, I jumped at the chance. I didn't realize they meant Paris, Texas. Just look at the place. Thank heavens for Monterez, a delightfully bittersweet blend of white wine, brandy, and a subtle tang of orange. My only other pleasure is reading the weather reports.
Monterey, for those bittersweet moments.
Good morning. Before we join John Suchet for the world news from ITN, here's Rick Astley's version of the old Nat King Cole classic, When I Fall in Love. That's Rick Astley with the old Nat King Cole classic. Now here's John Suchet with the ITN World News as seen across Europe last night.
Survivors describe the horror of blazing disaster ship. After more riots in Israel, Arabs stage national strike. Soviet cosmonauts are launched on long-term mission. The fight for Baikal. British Airways beats SAS.
Hello, I'm John Suchet in London with the world news from ITN.
More than 3,000 Christmas holidaymakers are feared drowned after one of the world's worst ever peacetime disasters at sea. It happened in the Philippines when an oil tanker hit a packed passenger ferry. Both ships exploded in flames and sank. Officially, the ferry was carrying 1,500 people, but survivors said it was badly overcrowded with holidaymakers going home for Christmas. There were only 26 survivors. They told horrific stories of how the victims died in blazing seas infested by sharks.